So this is an example of what the generator of the battery looks like. So this is implanted during the second stage of the procedure, where it's connected to the wires coming out of the brain.